I'm Jonathan.
And I'm Anthony.
Hello, I'm Tan France.
Hey friends, I'm Karamo.
And today we're getting under the covers with Cosmo.
And Anthony's not wearing pants. Jealous? Bobby's in literally a plane. Coming home from China.
From China, he's starting an empire.
So he's probably like got done renovating like 30 houses by himself.
Yes. Who has the weirdest bedtime routine?
Jonathan?
You!
What do you mean?
You could.
You want to show my bedtime routine?
You know. Okay, so he does take power naps throughout the day. However, you can sometimes like have 2 hours worth of sleep and then you're good to go the next morning.
I can. It's from all those late nights in college partying.
This boy has trained his body to run on nothing. If I don't get minimum 8 hours, preferably 10, I am.
His hair doesn't come out like that.
Yeah. You know it's been a rough night if my hair's not looking right.
It's probably 10, even though I don't know what it is.
You by far, Jonathan. You listen to like 4 hours of records.
I do.
In his whitey tighties, he lights every candle that he can find, like almost burns a house down every night. He waters one of his 87 plants that's all over his apartment because he loves foliage in his house.
Vitamin C serum.
Yeah, vitamin C serum. And I think he's ready for bed.
I don't sleep with anything on.
Oh. You sleep naked? Ooh, I sleep naked too.
I sleep completely naked.
I like to sleep naked.
I sleep full naked.
Actually, I'm lying. I have to sleep with a sweater on and nothing on the bottom.
You really?
Yeah.
Or I like a little boxer brief to make me feel contained and safe.
Full naked.
I definitely snore very bad.
I'm such a bad snorer.
Like, I think I got the sleep apnea.
I have like a deviated septum. Tanny has like a gentle whisper of a snore if he falls asleep in a car.
Oh my God, Tanny.
It's very gentle. Karamo makes zero sound when he sleeps. Because he can fall asleep standing up the way farm animals do.
Cows do that.
Who would be the most comfortable to sleep with? I'm gonna say Bobby just because.
He likes it cold?
He likes it cold and I like it cold. So I'm gonna say Bobby. Who would you sleep with? Physically sleep with.
Not have sex with.
Yes.
You.
Because you know I would respect your space because I love a boundary.
No, because you're the perfect, like,
size.
Yeah,
a little spoon.
Look at this.
I am
this is exactly what I want.
However, sorry, just to be clear. Turn, bitch. I'm never the little spoon.
And this is why I can never sleep with Tan. How do I feel about sexy texts? I think it's very healthy for people to send sexy texts. I think it gets the imagination going. I think it's better than seeing visual porn. I think we've lost the art of saying words that like get us feeling like we're going, like stop sending dick pics. I didn't want to say the D word and then stop sending them. It's not cute. Don't do it. I would
describe
love.
It. Yeah, like describe what you want to do. Like nobody wants to see.
And the
a
last thing
like
you should mention is the genital.
Yeah.
Male or female. So don't go there. Go to like, I would love to kiss your neck.
Mm-hmm.
I would love to hold your hands. Mm-hmm. I would love to caress your ears.
And listen, like, this is Cosmo. Like you can talk about what you want to do with that person.
Yes.
Also, like you can get dirty. You just don't give it all away.
Yeah.
If I could turn back time. Ba-na-na.
No, I'm singing you. Go sleep. Okay.
If I could find a way, I would take back all the words that hurt you, and you'd say...
No, just kidding.
On ne change pas.
Oh, I love this song.
On met juste les costumes d'autres sur soi. On ne change pas.
Get to the chorus.
Je me souviens plus des mots de cette chanson que je chante pour mon Jonathan. Je te donne un Pop-Tart. Je
Pop-Tart.
T'aime Jonathan.
You had a nice nook.
That was Celine Dion.
Really pretty French song.
With a little bit of modification because I forgot the words, but I made it personal.
No.
Yeah.
My midnight snack is my daytime snack.
Same all day, every day.
Yeah.
Welch's gummies and a Coca-Cola.
Yes. Starburst.
Starburst. He loves the Starburst. He loves the Starburst.
Yes, that's
never
it.
Chocolate.
Never chocolate.
Mm-mm.
Unless it's a man.
Mm.
I'm engaged.
Mm.
But if I wasn't.
Probably like chicken fingers or brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tarts or cookies.
20-minute list.
Croissant, pain au chocolat preferably.
It's a really nice medjool date with the pits in because they're more moist.
A crack pie from Milk Bar.
And then I make a little incision and I take the pit out.
Levan cookies from Levan. Preferably the chocolate peanut butter one.
And then I love a chamomile tea. Mighty Leaf makes a really nice one that has really lovely citrus notes. And a large bottle of water.
I also really like a Bounty Bar from the UK. I really like a Boost.
If I really want to be naughty, I take a Lindt chocolate bar. They're really thin. And there's a nice burnt caramel sea salt one. And I take it out of the freezer because it just melts in your mouth.
Only thing I understood out of that was a Bounty Bar. Thanks for watching us.
Wait. Be sure to subscribe to Cosmo.